Oh, she'll be fine.
Yeah?
Yeah. She'll come up a little bit. Go back. Yeah, she'll be fine.
Be a great time to use a mag drill as long as it lines up.
I have keys in it.
Oh, here, Betsy.
Got another blower. Short-tailed turkey.
Look at
that. You've got a short-tailed.
Did you see that short-tailed turkey?
Go with your Santa Claus.
Oh, I love my Santa Claus.
Your dad carved that, Jack?
Yes.
Yeah. We're going to put his dad carving stuff and your mom painting it.
All right, we're using the wax to keep the two things from sticking together, and he used a lot of it. Everything that's gone was used on one mermaid, so it's a lot of wax.
I don't know. You got another sponge?
Yeah.
Massive quantities of it, Richard.
I'm using massive quantities.
I know, it just feels wrong, but you wouldn't ever want to do that to your car.
I wouldn't wax my car.
Yeah. Well, you and me both. You don't have to wax the wood.
Well, maybe 2 inches.
Oh. We're not going to get the wood, are we?
He waxed it up and over the edge.
All right, I stand corrected. Wax the damn wood, Jack.
I'm going to wax every damn wood.
Thank you, baby.
Wax and styrofoam?
I'm going to swing my whole forearm in Elmer's glue.
Are you kidding?
Wait for it to dry and then peel it off like a sheet.
Oh.
And it takes a good chunk of it out with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they say that's how you clean old albums is with wood glue.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, you just let it sit and then peel it off.
Well, we got to do the water tanks in the boat in fiberglass too, so this is kind of our how-to.
There's
not 15
cc's
each
one of those,
so we need 15 cc's. I've already forgot.
12?
12.
Oops. I don't think you're going to die from a 30-minute exposure, but...
Yeah.
You certainly don't want a job working in a factory with this stuff without a respirator.
And so that gives it some...
Bulks it up.
Bulking.
Yeah. I just mix it with the downwind of, man. Feel good.
Silly courses. Get it?
Yeah.
We're going to put in microspheres in the boat on the tank.
To give it texture?
No, to give it insulation value.
Like a little bush hog.
Because the hollow microspheres are just air inside.
Yeah, I've offered to do that for you.
We use them... We got concrete canoe, a bunch of universities do.
Oh, yeah.
And we use them
to bulk up there.
Yeah, you know, well, we use them as we get to class them as an aggregate.
Pretty heavy in the nose, you're right.
Their nose is anything
like mine.
I've
got to get the parts that are...
Yeah, I think you're right, Betsy. Appreciate everybody showing up, man. It's nice to have so many hands.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are pitiful.
Yes. We can't help it. It just brings out the junior high.
I've got a
billion
years evolution to make me enjoy them.
You know, breasts is one of those things. Once you've seen one, you want to see them all.
My mother did not breastfeed us kids.
You know what a 14 slip is?
Maybe that's the problem,
right?
With all of us. We weren't breastfed.
Yeah, so I wasn't either. In the 60s, it wasn't cool.
No.
The problem is
it's getting thick, and it's so it balls up, which has
a lot. Just stop touching it.
Only going to be worse.
Just stop touching it.
And I think clunky brushes have got to go in the trash.
Oh, yeah.
Clunky brushes go in the trash. Here's the trash.
I don't think we can reuse this.
Somebody stop Richard.
I was trying. There was... It was solid in the thumb.
Okay.
Yeah. Get rid of it.
You're arguing about how to vandalize the truck now?
Waxing the whole thing.
You're
gonna make the rest of that truck feel bad if you polish one part of it.
Doug, I survived my first colonoscopy.
Oh, congratulations.
But they didn't give me pictures like they did you.
You went to the cheap place.
I must have. Well, it's whatever was covered. I don't know.
I'm working her arm.
In the back of the truss trailer.
Oh my god.
It's like how they used to build some of the cathedrals in Europe before they figured out the flying buttresses. Is they'd build them up and they'd fill them with dirt. Mm-hmm. And as they filled them with dirt, they'd throw coins in them. And then when you're done, the townspeople would come get all the dirt out to try and find the coins.
Oh, that's brilliant. And it's not an explicit
material. I totally agree with that. I when people talk about legalizing all drugs,
well,
that does.
Legalizing all drugs is the wrong way to think about it.
Decriminalizing all drugs.
Yeah, no, it is. It's, let's deal with it as a medical problem, which it is, instead of a criminal problem.
Let's deal with it as a social problem.
Yeah, no, I agree with that.
Addiction.
Are you getting ready?
What is it?
It's right like that.
Anybody need a brush?
All right, there she is. All laid up. Sides in. We didn't put a solid piece in this time, but we feel good about it. We put actually more fiberglass in this one than the last one. So now we give her a few hours and try and get her out.
There we go. There it goes.
Three.
Let you in.
Oh yeah, beautiful. Oh,
oh
yeah.
Nice.
Hey, she came out better.
Yeah.
I think I shouldn't have to put the. Yeah, those are fillable.
She's got a tear drop, a tear stuck in her eye.
Yeah, that's what Dremels are for.
She had that on the other one too.
Yeah.
Did she really?
Yeah.
Yep.
That was actually much better. I think Alan's.
It's in the mold.
I think Alan's right. It's not worthy of gel coat.
Yeah.
And see, this is just the raised area. We'll just, in fact, that's not even very big. We can grind that down. Very nice work, people.
Spray it again? Yeah, about. I guess so.
Do the Queen's Wave.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The Queen's Wave. That's it. That's it. Let me see if I can get that air hose up here. Oh, look at that.
Beautiful.
That's a module right there.
I'm telling you, I'm going to put the birthmark.
No, you're not in there. It's a little wart.
You can't have a perfect mermaid.
Yeah, you can.
We're going to have to leave it alone for a couple hours before we sand it down. She goes back down for paint and beautification.
Yeah, that's good. And you can watch for this part.
Little cleavage repair.
Got some bolt-ons on this part.
Yeah.
Barbells.
You need any mothering?
Don't fall, be careful.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Shane.
Shane, you wrote me? Yeah, come on in.
That'll work. That looks great. I didn't know they had flesh-colored paint.
It wasn't Rust-Oleum.
What color is it, actually? Beige?
It's that peach can. That, see that
peach
can over here?
Yeah. Peach is the perfect color. She looks like she has a bit of a tan. That is perfect. You think you need to do a whole lot more to that? Maybe some bring out her abs a little bit? Some nipples?
Give her. I don't know.
Don't
you
know.
Guys and your damn nipples.
I know. We can't part with it. How long has it been since you welded?
6-7 years.
Well, you're doing good for 6-7 years.
That's the stuff in the green.
Oh, she got a little titty overspray.
I know, but her hair is just
gorgeous.
Stunning.
It is. Man, I like that.
Wow, these gloves are nice.
You've done a spectacular job. Two buttons on the back. Remember, don't mess with the magnet.
Yep.
The green is start. Make sure your fingers are clear of everything.
Yep.
Get your hand out. You're making. Yeah, there you go.
And then now press red is stop.
And red stop.
Right.
Don't hit the magnet to stop. It will, but it'll also come off the boat.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah. Green and go. And drive it in. She has about 100 pounds of kick force there, so you can push pretty hard. You're not going to push the magnet off. I made that comment about plugs in that last video, and John Cooper from Fort Wayne, Indiana sent me this gadget. You close it around the end of your plug, if your plug happens to be the kind that would actually fit in there. Obviously this one has, he just picked them up from a lumberyard that was going out of business, and this is the kind of thing that I think is just pathetic, because if you had to put your, look at all, you got five different little locks you'd have to. No. See, I want something, and somebody sent me one. They make them. They're like 20, 28 bucks a piece. They replace this, and they got a lock, so when you plug something into it, you can lock it. That is totally not what I'm looking for. You know, this is great if you're going to do something that's never going to come apart again, but, you know, changing from one grinder to the other, and you want to take this apart? So, and that lock thing for almost 30 bucks? Great, but, I mean, why the hell in a free country can't we get, you know, just some intelligence and a little cooperation between corporations that make this crap, which means like, what, three companies in China probably? That when you plug another plug in, there's a gadget here that just locks on it, and it's an international type design. Or screw you guys in Europe, I'm sorry, but, you know, at least give it to us in the United States, right? We're supposed to be the innovators of the world. Ha! So, that's what I'm thinking. They got to put this crap around the plug anyway, so why not mold something into it that we can optionally lock two cords together? How hard? You know, you'd think, is this... So anyway, in other news, we have our second mermaid on, and this worked out much better, having more hands on holding her up here and just marking where the bolts touched the boat. She went on beautiful the first time. Bart thinks he needs to be trimmed, but I don't see where. Oh, hell, I ain't gonna do that. A little gap's good. You gotta give birds someplace to nest. I mean, what bird wouldn't want to nest right there? Huh?
Especially in the boob.
Yeah, especially in the boob. Now, we just got nuts on this thing, and these are sticking through too far. What we'll do later on is we'll put cap nuts on there, acorn nuts, and trim these bolts down. No big deal. We'll fix that.
I don't know.
Yeah, now she's getting several coats of spar urethane finish, and man, I am just tickled pink the way she's coming out.
Urethane.
Oh, you got that one already?
It's just
how are you doing, sir?
I'm Corey Clark. Glad to meet you, sir. Both the tails are on.
Okay.
Gravity, the hair wouldn't be like that.
But when she's flying through the water like a fish leaping out, it would totally be like that.
That's what she's doing.
She's in motion. Yeah.
Oh.
Totally love it. Thank you very much, Alan. That's the best thing that we've put on the boat this year, I think. Love it. Just totally love it. So Red Bull Works, Black Hole, Gold Pipes. And thank you all for watching, and I really appreciate the support. And if you want to watch a little closer, you can join us on Facebook at Sailing Vessel Seeker. That's a page on Facebook. We have a group there too, so don't get it confused with that. You have to join the group. And you're welcome to do that if you want to do, that's going to be more of the technical stuff. But join us on Facebook, and you can get early releases of videos and pictures and more information about what we're doing. Wow, love it.
Hey, Bart.